Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Her Majesty's Theatre. May I remind you that for the safety of the performers, copyright reasons, and for the enjoyment of other patrons, the use of cameras, video cameras, flash photography, mobile phones, or any form of recording device inside the auditorium is strictly forbidden. Thank you.
Gentlemen! Thank you. attention, please. As you know, for some weeks there have been rumors of my imminent retirement. Well, I can now tell you that these were all true. And it is my pleasure to introduce to you the two gentlemen who now own the opera populaire, Monsieur Richard Fiena and Monsieur Gilles André. Come on. And, gentlemen, Signora Carlotta Giudicelli, our leading soprano, for five seasons now.
Of course, I've experienced all your greatest roles, Signora.
Oh, and Signora Beldo Pianti.
An honor, Signora.
If I remember rightly, Alyssa has a rather fine aria in Act 3 of Hannibal. I wonder, Signora, if, as a personal favor, you would oblige us with a private rendition. And as, of course, we see our objects.
My manager, come on. Monsieur Reagan!
My dear Calans, would 2 bars be sufficient introduction?
2 bars will be quite sufficient.
Signora!
Much more I can do to assist you, gentlemen. Good luck. If you need me, I shall be in Frankfurt.
But, monsieur!
La Carlotta will be back.
You think so, monsieur? I have a message, sir, from the opera books.
Oh, God in heaven, you're all obsessed.
He immediately welcomes you to his opera house. Commands that you continue to leave box 5 empty for his use, and reminds you that his salary is due.
His salary?
Monsieur de Ferret, in 20,000 francs a month. Perhaps you can afford more with the Vicomte de Chauny as your patron.
My dear, I had hoped to have made that announcement myself.
Will the Vicomte be at the performance this evening, monsieur?
In our
home. My dear, who is the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is new.
Christine Dyer can sing it, sir.
The chorus girl.
She's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
beginning of the aria, then. Excellent, gentlemen, please.
Thank you.
fun.
Greedy.
Richard, I think we've made quite a discovery with Miss Dyer.
Here we are, Monsieur Le Vicomte.
Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied.
As you wish, Monsieur. They appear to have met before.
Richard. Christine Dyer, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur.
You can't have lost it. But after all the trouble I took, I was just 14 and soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Well, so it is you.
Christine.
Give me.
pay homage to music.
learn to love, you'll learn to see, to find the man behind the monster list. Repulsive darkness, who seems a priest, but secretly dreams of beauty. Half your cast disappears, but the crowd still cheers. Oh, Pella, dare with the banana, have a scandal, and you're sure to have a dad. The ball, walk out, it's a gem. The ball, only please don't shout his publicity, and the take is vastly hopeless. But we have no cast. But Andre, have you seen it? Oh, it seems you've got one too. Andre, what a charming karma. Christine enjoyed a great success. We were hardly bereft when conductor left. Otherwise, the chorus was entrancing, but the dancing was inevitable. This dear fellow, just a brief reminder, my salary has not been paid. Except the care of the ghost, my return of post PTO. No one likes the debtors of it better than my orders are obeyed. Who would have the gall to sing this? Someone with a purer brain. He's a ghost like a dream. What a hypocrite! Well, enough of music is a music opposition. In addition, you want money. It's a funny sort of speak. To expect a large retainer, nothing plainer is taking my attention. You make out what I mean, studying where is she? Well, how should we know what to answer? I take it that you sent me this note. What's all this nonsense? Of course not. Don't look at us. What's with you? Of course not. We're in the dark. What's your argue? Isn't this the letter you wrote? And what is it that we're meant to have wrote? Do not fear for Miss Dye. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again. Well, if you didn't write it, who did?
To have sent.
Oh.
You
days, and the number of Claire are numbered. Christine Daae will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
For my taste, and most of them are unforeseen. All we've heard since we came is Miss Daae's name.
Miss Daae has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home.
She needed rest.
May I see her?
You was sure she will sing the one.
Will she sing?
Away.
She sing!
Here, I have a note.
Let me see it!
Several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions.
I shall give you one last chance. Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress.
Can you deny us the triumph?
I'll be with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the meantime, we shall be giving you the ballet from Act 3 of tonight's opera.
Thank you.
Maestro, bring the ballet forward. The ballet. Now!
Thank you. one will find you. Your fears are far behind you.
Oh, I want his freedom. And you, always beside me, to hold me and to hide me.
Then say you'll share with me one love, one lifetime. Let me lead you from your solitude. Say you'll meet me beside you.
Thank you. should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
As for Miss Christine, your obedient friend.
And Angel. I can't. I won't do it.
We have all been blind, and yet the answer is staring at our faces. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend. Where is he? We should play his game, perform his work, but remember, we are the ends. With Mr. Hastings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain that those are
marked. We make certain
that
they are
marked. We make certain they are marked.
The curtain falls.
His men will
enter. Madness!
I'm not so sure.
None of it was. This is a madness!
The time is just...
I'm only beginning another story of time to die.
Who's in the valley?
Men, help us!
But I must!
Instead of warning us, help us!
I wish I could...
The way gets to death, could it be that you're on his side?
She is a puppet! It's so long of thinking I am tempted to hear about the song of the heavenly unseen.
Say what?
Yours. the engine after 7. 5, 6, sir.
long you've wandered in winter.
And she is far from my fathering gates.
And can she returns.
You resist, let no soul.
Thank you.
Now has been joys of the flesh. This verse, the infection which poisons our love. His face, which a mother's fear and loathing unmasked, my first unfeeling strip of clothing. Pity comes too late! Turn around and face your fate and eternity of this before your eyes.
We have a gift, Christine! Stop! This is indeed an unparalleled delight. I had rather hoped that you would come. And now, my wish comes true. You have truly made my night.
Free! Do what you will, only free! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
He's from the Jesus.
I love her! Does that mean nothing? I love her!
Show some compassion!
The woman showed no compassion to me!
Christine, Christine!
Let me see her!
Be my guest!
I would harm her. Why should I make
Make your choice!